will?
Yes! Not that I expect anything, of course. I just think it's interesting to see who's getting what. It's kind of like a soap opera.
It's more like a farce. Why don't you put your bags away and then we'll discuss the will.
But what about these two perverts? Should I call the police?
Yeah! Call the police! Tell them to hurry!
No, I'll take care of them.
Yeah, you might need this.
Thanks.
Crazy witch! She could have killed me!
I could kill you!
What's the matter with you?
All I tell you to do is to knock out Tarzan, and you end up wiping out everybody in sight! Is your name Lester or Sugar Ray Leonard?
Sorry, Charlie.
Sorry, Charlie.
You sound like a freaking tuna commercial.
How are you gonna explain this, huh?
Yeah! Well, we can say I was deranged!
Great idea!
And I'll say I'm Mary Poppins! Funny thing is, they believe it if we said it was an accident, but that would just complicate things.
Well, we can say she did it!
Perfect! Only you don't exactly look identical.
Oh, but they didn't see me!
We didn't?
No! I was around the corner!
Okay, here's the plan. I'll hide Caesar upstairs. You go into the study and pretend you were knocked out as well.
Right!
Wait! Before you go, give me some water.
Get your own drink!
It's not to drink! It's to splash on Chris and your uncle! I might need it to bring him around.
Right. Good idea!
No, don't come in there!
Gurps in there! Go downstairs. There's a safe by the laundry machine in the basement.
Right! Back of the flash!
Oh yeah, and the light's out, so... Watch your step. I can't believe he can't even get a glass of water without inflicting pain on himself.
Oh, here we go. What did I sign up for? Ugh.